I didn't think of myself as a composer, though I think I do now.